Oh, hobo, Billy, riding on an eastbound freight train, speeding through the night. Hobo Bill, a railroad bum, was fighting for his life. The sadness of his eyes revealed the torture of his soul. He raised a weak and weary hand to brush away the cold. Oh, Hobo Billy, no warm lights flickered around him, no blankets there to fold. Nothing but the howling wind and the driving rain so cold. When he heard a whistle blowing in a dreamy kind of way, the hobo seemed contented, for he smiled there where he lay. Oh, Hobo Bill, outside the rain was falling on that lonely boxcar door, but the little form of Hobo Bill lay still upon the floor. While the train sped through the darkness and the raging storm outside, no one knew that Hobo Bill was taking his last ride. It was early in the morning when they raised the hobo's head. The smile still lingered on his face, but Hobo Bill was dead. There was no mother's longing to soothe his weary soul, for he was just a railroad bum who died out in the cold. Oh,